short instruction for your inspiration when you're going to teach your students the cello cabana. So this is Emily. She's a teacher trainee and she's coming to the festival. Okay, stand up. So you're going to learn the most important rhythm in cello cabana.
Mm-hmm.
And it's, first of all, I think you can easily walk like this. It's good from the middle to be. One, two, three, four. One, two, and you can loosen up your hips. Okay, now you can say, I usually make these Danish words festival. Vi skal til festival. Vi skal til festival. Vi skal til festival. Let's say it together. Festival. Vi skal til festival. Vi skal til festival. Vi skal til festival. And notice that it's there's an accent. Festival. Vi skal til festival. No accent. Festival. Vi skal til festival. Vi skal til festival.
Vi skal til festival.
Vi skal til festival.
Vi skal til festival.
Vi skal til festival. Now you can play the rhythm, and I'll do it first, and you just stand up and put your cello like this, like a double bass, exactly. And you can easily play it, it's like this. Festival, festival, festival. One, and two, and one, and two. Yes. And the first note is the very most important, and you know, when I have the little students, I'm very, like, you should chop it. Really, you know, cut off the head. So I'll do it again. And we play it very close to the frog. One, and two, and one, and two. Now we do it again and we continue the rhythm. One, and two, and one, and two. Which is the most important, it's for the youngest students. It's the most important and also in a way the easiest. So now we're at letter B, where we have this rhythm. And then we lift the bow and continue. Bar, we lift the bow. Let's play it. One and two and one and two. So back and forth, but every second bar we lift the bow. A rhythm that I thought was very difficult to teach my little kids when I first did it. And then I had, you know, I had to make some silly words just for myself, but you know, they don't mind that they're silly. So I said, you know, just, I'm not very creative. So I just said, jeg vil have en kop te med citron. So you can make up your own words, but this rhythm is difficult if you don't have kind of picture. So let's say it. Jeg vil, and don't be too early on the second. Jeg vil have en kop te med citron. I'll play it for you. Jeg vil have en kop te med citron. Let's play it. Only back and forth. One and two and one and two. So did you notice? And all teachers who play that note a little too early, in my opinion. Mm-hmm. So let's do it again. One and two. And one, and two, Really short. Let's do it again. One, and two, and one, and two, Very nice. So now we play from letter C. And as you can see, it's just long notes. And most of my kids, they, you know, they love long notes. Oh, that's nice. it's not so easy because you need to play rhythmic cello, like not written in the music. Okay, one, two, come. Teach your students this rhythm and you have a parent sitting, you can ask the parent to make and now make. It's not easy.
Right. Sounds good.